The thyroid is acnormal and contains multiple small hypokagenic cystic lesions and a moderately hypokagenic area, as well. The pattern is closer to an evolving multinodular goitre than to an autoimmune thyroiditis. There are typical comatale artifacts within the cystic areas. The left thyroid presents a similar atrial pattern.